Don't worry, you should have one for each of the kids.